Right. Hello, everybody, and welcome to this COVID edition of A First Look. We are doing the Harlem line, so Grand Central Terminal to North White Plains. There was a problem with Creators Club yesterday. It basically deleted a lot of people's liveries. I think they should just get rid of Creators Club because it's a problem in itself. But that's just my opinion. So, let's jump in and have a look. Do this tutorial and then see what we find.
Welcome to Train Sim World, an immersive and highly detailed rail simulation featuring authentic routes and trains from around the world. You've just been awarded some action points. These are displayed in the top right corner of the screen and count towards your overall experience. It is necessary to be fully observant of the surrounding world. Practice by looking up, down, left, and right.
Up. Down. I do not want to refer it. New skies. Very nice. London, Midland.
This is one of many interactives to be discovered, but not all of them will be as easy to find as this one.
On PIS. This is a 4K. So, I'll get some of the detail. They glow in the dark, that, as you can tell.
A lot of time will be spent operating trains, so when ready, sit in the engineer's seat. You can pause the experience at any point and review previous and current objectives. Check it out now, then return to the game. A heads-up display has appeared on the right side of the screen. This is a guide to what the train is doing. This is the speed display. The white needle shows current speed. The red marker indicates the maximum permitted speed. This is the direction display. An arrow will indicate forward, reverse, and neutral directions. This is the power display. A number will indicate what position the power control is in. These are brake indicators. They show the state of the various brake systems, allowing independent management of them.
There's a horn.
In the top right are the signal and speed limit displays. These feature an indication of what is approaching and a countdown distance to when they will come into effect. Some of these displays can be hidden by the settings menu for a more challenging experience. This train is ready to go. Pull the indicated handle towards you to get moving. In Train Sim World, the Harlem line runs for 24 miles from the Grand Central Terminal and ferries commuters north through the iconic neighborhood of Harlem to the commercial hub of White Plains, Westchester. Train Sim World allows you to ride and drive from a selection of camera views. Look now while exploring this train. Let's take a look at what else there is to enjoy. Welcome to the Harlem Line, in one of the most famous cities in the world, New York. Here you can experience the bustling corridor in the heart of Manhattan, ferry commuters in and out of the iconic Grand Central Terminal. Hurry them across the tightly packed Park Avenue, over the Harlem River, and out to the New York suburbs. Along the way, be sure to place route maps, put up posters, replace the fire extinguishers, and clean up the recycling. Operate classic equipment through the city that never sleeps. This is Train Sim World, Harlem Line, Grand Central Terminal to North White Plain.
Got something cool actually before we do the tutorials. So if we go here, then here, set the time to 7:45. That one. Yep. So I want to head down this way, and thanks to Hentis for showing this on his first hour of the stream, which I'm watching as recording this. About 5 minutes before it happens. Looking back at New York. This is really cool, and I've got to show you. This is the Harlem Bridge, I suspect. Harlem Bridge. Oh, yes, that's another thing I wanted to show you. I need to change tracks. So we've got time. So, you see here, this rust was a straight line diagonally, but now it's actually been blended to make it look accurate. And when it snows, apparently that gets snows on. So I'm gonna cross over here, come over here. So we've got to stand here. Something cool should be coming. Not gonna say what. It's coming, don't worry. Coming. Interesting. That'll be Mr. Joseph. Doing his usual magic. So we'll wait and see what it is. Coming soon. Here it comes. Can you see it? 'Cause I can. There it is. How cool is that? I haven't checked for mastery or the objectives yet. I'm gonna check for the objectives on my phone so the stream doesn't go wacky. Objectives, achievements rather. Oh, there we are, double shot. We get them both in screenshot together, that'd be cool. There we are. Yeah, no achievements yet. No achievements are up yet. Okay. excuse me. How cool was that? Right, on with the tutorial, Zach. Actually, let's check for master. Is that no, he does. So I've got dovetail low mastery. There she is. Yeah, there is a mastery. Oh wow! The presidential baggage car is an unused track in Grand Central Terminal. Nice. Star and Stripe theme decals. Cool, no one cares. So we've got to complete a scenario with a difficulty through or above. Complete two yard move timetables using the M3A. Cool. So we've got 23 journeys, 263 doodles. So we've got budding engineer. Taking the Mickey snow way home. Love it. Right, let's do the tutorials for the 78 M3A.
Welcome to Tuckahoe.
Welcome to Tuckahoe.
Today you will be taken through the operation of an M3A in Metro North
Railroad livery. Tuckahoe.
During this brief introduction, we will go through the critical driving controls and passenger operations. When you're ready, climb aboard to get started. In the engineer's position, this is where you'll be spending most of your time. The master key is used to activate the control desk. The reverser determines the direction of travel. This unit has a combined throttle brake handle called a master controller, which needs to be set before beginning the startup procedure. In order to release the brakes, the brake pipe must be fully charged. You can only do this when the master controller is in the max brake position. Lights are important to let others know that this unit is operational. We will now need to open the doors to begin loading.
Ayers method. like the way that's shining on that. It's really cool.
This train features an onboard cab signaling system with five speed limits shown on the aspect display unit. R indicates a restricted speed with a 15 miles per hour speed limit. M indicates a medium speed with a 30 miles per hour speed limit. L indicates a limited speed with a 45 miles per hour speed limit. 60 indicates a 60 miles per hour speed limit.
That's nice.
And N indicates that the speed limit is governed by the track speed, which is shown in the digital readout. We are now ready to depart and continue the service. Move the master controller into the power range to start.
Oh, 70%, seriously? Oh, that's not right. Oh, that's one too. Looks like we're on the Bakerloo. This is your service to have your own world stone.
Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce motor stress and maintenance requirements. Before stopping at each station, you should sound the horn once on approach. Move the master controller
to
top braking range to
begin
to slow down.
Okay. What's just a vulnerable line in station with matrix? That was terrible, 72 stop stopping. Still a nice departing shot from whatever this thing is. There we are, let's watch it from there.
Proceed to the next stop at Fleetwood. On the way, we will perform a recovery of the emergency brakes.
Right, off we go to Fleetwood, Momac. Hashtag 72 stock.
An emergency brake has occurred.
And
the train is now coming to a stop. Wait for the train to come
before attempting to recover the train.
All right, who went and broke the chain? Get it? Because the next station's Fleetwood. Fleetwood Mac did a song called The Chain. Never mind.
Now that the train has stopped, we can perform the necessary steps to recover the train. After an emergency
the brake pipe will have been completely discharged, preventing the brakes from being released.
To recover the train, we will need to recharge the brake pipe. First, move the master controller into the max brake position. Next, we will need to charge the brake pipe to at least 90 PSI. Ensure that you do not move the master controller whilst the
brakes are charging.
Nice job.
Now we can continue to Fleetwood.
Mac. Welcome to Fleetwood Mac. Just Fleetwood.
Good work. Concludes all of the basics of operating this train.
Well, that's the American 1972 stuck done. M3A. Silver. Oh. Never mind. Let's do the M7 tutorial. Even though we all know how to drive it because it's in Long Island Railroad. But still a bit. There it is. Then we'll have a look at a scenario.
Welcome to North White Plains Yard. Today you will be taken through the operation of an M7A in Metro North Railroad livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the critical driving controls and passenger operations. When you're ready,
climb aboard to get started.
Let's step.
Take a seat in the engineer's position.
This is where you'll be spent.
The master key is used
to activate the control desk.
This unit has a combined throttle brake handle called a master controller, which needs to be set before beginning the startup. In order to release the brakes, the brake pipe must be fully charged. You can only do this when the master controller is in the max brake position. Lights are important to let others know that this unit is operational. We are now ready to depart from North White Plains and begin the service. Move the master controller into the power range to start moving.
no rail joints. Are there, it's just a real new sound. Oh, the brake is still behind you. Yeah. Nice one.
Before stopping at each station, sound the horn once.
Let's do this now.
Move the master controller into the braking range to begin to slow down.
To
unlock the doors, to unlock the doors.
I ain't doing that.
Nice work.
Let's
continue the journey to White Plains.
Hey there. Let's go. Rail joints are there. Door.
An emergency brake has occurred. The train is now coming to a stop. Wait for the train to come.
Pressed it? Who pulled the chain? £1,000 fine for you.
Now that the train has stopped, we can perform the necessary steps to recover the train. After an emergency stop, the brake pipe will have been completely discharged, preventing the brakes from being released. To recover the train, we will need to recharge the brake pipe. First, move the master controller into the max brake position. Nice work.
Let's continue the journey to White Plains.
Is it like a light or something? Crossings on little man. Elevation, get your 612 on here, guys. New sounds are very welcome. I won't be getting the Luzerne Cersei route next Thursday. I'll be waiting till Saturday, just because that's how things have to go because of what's occurred with COVID. I'm not able to get out. Pick up your trash, you lousy animals.
Proceed to the next stop.
Proceed
at Hartsdale,
stop
unguided,
at Hartsdale,
and see
unguided.
How you get on.
And see how you get on.
Okie dokie. That didn't blow me on as I was coming in. Yep, still got flickering textures. Thank you.
Good work.
Good that work. Concludes all that of the basics, of operating, the basics this train. Of operating this train.
Wee. Gold, and it's gold. So we'll do. Should we do snow globe trotters? Or buds to pick it? Yeah, let's do snow globe trotters. It sounds interesting. There she is. Right. Do this one on a service and then that's it. Well, on North White Plains Yard, take this 12-car M3A down to Mount Vernon before separating into a 6-car train ready for the morning service. Nice. How do you get in through the window? Okay. You know what, I'm going to try it with ATC and CTTT MIDI. Put access on ATC, deadens, pedal, alert, get it all on. Lights. Get markers off. Next up is Mount Vernon. I wonder if George Washington's there. No one's going to get that one. It's alright. George Washington come from Mount Vernon, Virginia. Doesn't matter. See? You come on my streams and learn something. I mean videos. You can't say that about, you know, Generic Joe. Or whatever. So we are under access and ATC. Like 2 o'clock in the morning. Luckily it's snowing so we can see what's happening. still coming. It's a bit of a long one. She said. There'll be no scenario Saturday. This Saturday, due to the problems. That have arisen due to the update. So we're getting a move on now. Let's go. Yep, rail joints are there, can confirm. Yeah. So we're going, here's the map. So it's pretty much a straight squiggly line. There's contact signaller. And it works. Nice. I like the random scan. I like the scan. That's quite cool. So if I put this on, well, I don't know. Say that one. Press that. It changes to Harlem. That's cool. I like that. Suburbs in New York. Oh, speeding. Might as well come down to 60 anyway. Platform works. there was a lorry. Well, I was hearing things, but no, there's a lorry outside. Yeah, man, bumping along the route. I'm just going to press acknowledge 20 beep. God's sake. Fucking hate that. I need to see what are services like just to charge the traffic. Because I need to know if it's busy or not. If not, it's just another Long Island Railroad, and that's a disappointment. Asking for a station here. If I'm not talking much, I'm just concentrating. It's about 23, 24 miles long. Really, it could have made it longer, but I know. Just pretty much A to B, stopping at C, D and E. Thank you. late, so I'm going to turn this stuff off. It works. If you'd like to see a full ATC access, whatever else run in the future, let me know. Shut down the train and cut the 6 front cars. That's broken. That's a bug. Sounds like my grandfather's alarm clock. Okay, so you can't use the gangways. Okay. That's bugged or broke. I'm awake, Jesus. I don't know what that is. Or was. Annoying. No, startup was trying to take it to Crestwood, ready for the morning service. Not making that in time, are we? Oh, we might do, actually. See if we can make it. Probably not. Pardon me. Right then, Crestwood. Track 4. Let's get there. Then showing you into frogs. Oh, damn it, no. I'll show you at Crestwood if there's any junctions. Let's have a look. Gonna be late, let's blame the dodgy gangways. Yes, no. Right, snow break is on. See what that does for us as it is snowing, so we a nice little scenario. Oh, damn it. I blame the snow. Quick, frogs, frogs, frogs. Quick. Yeah, gold. Nice. Let's do a service, eh? Check doors. Go away, you don't care. Crashes. Right, let's have a look at Tim Tibble. Yeah, let's do that one. Okay, cool. In that case, let's do train 444 then. We are at Yankees. That's a pirate. Right, let's get her set up. Up in stadium. To Hudson, 3-2-1. Press when we press scan. Watch it change. That's cool. I like that. Also, another feature. Seems to be more traffic than the Long Island Railroad, to tell you that. He wants to wear the horn. want to get horny. There you go, there's a horn. Train number 444, destination, Grand Central. It tells you what station's next and where you are. I like that. Doors. Next up, Harlem 125, if that's Harlem 125. Like a nice fruit. Hello. Central stopping at Grand Central. Oh, so it's pretty regular trains. So that's awesome. And we got pretty much. Look, it changed. That's cool. Thank you. do an M3 yard mover and call it a day after that one. Cool. I'm just looking for clickable buttons. Oh, there's a contact signaler. Car, so I can't go to car wash. I'm enjoying this. Grand Central Track 30. That was because I was looking at the map. Wow, I like that bit of architecture. Interesting tunnel pool.
better come down fast. Oh god, that sounded wrong. Oh dear. At least it's not 5 miles an hour like Atlantic Terminal. Look, glowing in the dark, glowing in the dark. Oh, that tells you when you can apply power and when you can't. That's cool. See? Watch. That's cool. I like that. So what we've got in here. 6 car. Where's the passengers? Main 252. I'm still having fun with this. So I've put it on. Watch. Gold. Yay. Yeah. Right, one last M3, and then that's it. Yes, I do. Then this will be the last one from me. And I'll upload this to you. I'm going to try something after this. Gold. Cool. So, main menu. Gonna try something now. And we're gonna do a science experiment. So, firstly, you wanna bug off Creators Club. Nobody cares. Right, masteries are broken yet again. Cool. As always. So, where is it? Where is it? There it is. Go this one and that one, and we'll do that one. That is not what I wanted. Let's try that one again, eh? So I want to go this one and that one. Do hammer, wheel, stone. That, yeah. Come into the station actually, and then we'll do the. I'll pull out the station and let you hear it. Listen to the, forget the click, 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 listen. This is a science experiment. Remember that sound? And then we're gonna go in a timetable M3, and we'll go to that one. And we'll put the key in. Cab light on, Jesus. Don't want marker lights on either. Don't need snow grate or door or any of that. Right. Pick up your litter, you dirty pigs. can't tell me they're not the same sounds, because they are. And I've proven it. Right, anyway. That's floating. Anyway. That's it from me. I'm spawning to a random station and give you my final thoughts. Spawning here. Say hello to Mella. So, let's explore. So my thoughts are, it's a nice route, I like it. Seems busier than Long Island Railroad. Nicely modelled. Yeah, I like the random freight train whistle. Yeah, I think we go up here. Okay. I like this. I like it. I think the M7 sounds quite nice with the new sounds. The M3A is just a 72 stock, can't change my mind, because that's what it is, and I've proven it. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this one, and join me next Saturday for the Luzerne Cersei review. So yeah, thank you all for watching, and goodbye. For turn on Israel, anything coming through. Seems I've picked a point where there's no trains. Booger. So yeah, thank you all for watching, and goodbye for now.